Middle Earth set of war and you're on the wrong one. We're on the very last mission here. Let's do it. Start. Right, move on to the next area.
Your fight is folly, Ranger. You accomplish nothing. The Hydea belong to the Witch King. He tracks you, and soon he will dominate you.
Hurry! They must not reclaim the Hydea.
They will not. A Caragor would help us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltari. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now.
Come on. There. Onward.
I can't presume to know what is in an elf's mind. Surely this Galadriel would seem the best.
I don't question whether she is the best. Only whether she is the first.
Come on, come on. Best here.
You down.
Yeah, Daddy.
And for the Witch King, reclaim the Hydea, for I am chosen!
There we go. Got him.
He's taken down Marco.
Piss off.
These chosen are tenacious indeed.
Oh,
and
ask all
our wives to create such powerful servants.
However powerful the chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
Come here. I need to.
Thank you.
Oh, damn it. Oh, there goes that. I didn't mean to kill it. Not too late now. I'm gonna get more in killing time or not. I doubt it.
You are working with the grave.
Look, the ranger! After him! Taste the eel!
I'm not gonna make it.
We got a cog hiding around here!
We're gonna make it longer than that time.
Ranger!
God, fuck!
I gave you sight, Gravewalker.
Fuck you, fucking whore! Fucking bitch! Fucking slut! I'm gonna say that all over again.
Chosen are tenacious indeed.
Nice.
The Nazgul are wise to create such powerful servants.
However powerful the Chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
Go. Come on. Go. Shut up, you're dead.
And so do you, Ranger.
Off your pit! Show me what you've done!
You killed my fucking mouth, you shit. Get him!
The Witch King is your true master.
There we go. Got him. Yes! Let's go.
With each tower we reclaim, the Witch King's vision diminishes.
We will rob the Witch King of more than his vision.
Where the hell do we gotta go? Why is this locked? All right, it's behind us. Let's go. Let's go take out this hole real quick.
I am your ally.
Level 24, almost level 25.
Look, the time. Attack!
Move out of my way, dickweed. Come on. Move out of my way.
It's an elf lover.
I got one more moron to get rid of. Here I come, cupcake. Dead, bro.
Other weapons are crude. They just stab and cut, slice and dice. This one, it liquefies.
I appreciate it, Snoopy.
Screwed, boy. Told you.
Don't understand why softskins let themselves be taken alive. It's better to die in battle than to die a prisoner.
God. Hey, what the hell do I gotta do? At the vent's time. I don't know. Let's try that. Let's try it to just vent's time. changes. One new captain. It don't even matter. It's all these guys here. Oh, two new captains. Whip-de-doo. No new quest. If I can leave here. So that's done. Other than that one side quest, which I'm not too worried about at this point. Start off at. There's so much stuff here. Alright. We're on there first.
This fortress holds many magic users.
Good thing I have you with me.
Yeah, most of these don't stand a chance. I'm sure I'm on a higher level than what they are.
What was that noise?
Well, that was pretty freaking sweet.
Send out the beacon!
Piss off, dickweed. And let them bring in all their armies. I could care less.
I need to light a signal.
Up and over, ladies.
Come face this arm.
What do we got here? Alright, let's do this.
Megras. An elven virtue celebrated by the toolsmiths I taught during the Second Age.
Build it. If you get up on something, I'd be able to help. I'll already try that. Yeah, we were gonna try this. I think we can do better.
Megras, an elven virtue celebrated by the smiths I taught during the Second Age.
I know where I gotta aim. Let's just get these guys where I want. Here they come. Jump down there, huh? Oh, there it comes one. Damn. Oh no, I can unjump down that way. That is. Oh. I'm gonna try one more time and we're gonna quit.
Megras, an elven virtue celebrated by the jewelsmiths last turret during the Second Age.
Or is gonna cool. Time. All right, guys, we're on clear right there for the day. I'll catch you later. Have a good one.